I've been associated with NPTEL since the program started. So in the initial days, we used to purchase CDs from IIT. Later on, then the same classes, we had it in CD-ROMs. Once you published in YouTube, it was quite popular. But it became more popular once you started conducting the exams. And I've been writing this exam at least for the past 3 years. And I've been watching the number of students who are writing the program. It's almost increasing year by year. This year, it is the highest number of people have attended the course here. I see more students are writing here. And even the faculty members have, the numbers of faculty who are attending these programs have increased. And in some institutions, they do attend this course or attend this exams for credit transfer. And how it helps us is, it helps us to learn a new skill at least. At least I would have learned so many other skills other than my core subjects by these programs. I think these programs are quite helpful. And one suggestion which I want to give to the NPTEL authorities is they can convert these lectures to textbooks. And they can attach the textbook with the course material itself. I think this textbooks would improve the quality of technical teaching in the country, as well as it would increase the popularity of NPTEL more than what it is now.
Thank you. What about the registration portal and payment and payment?
So it is a very easy process. The registration, registering for this course, of course, if you want only knowledge, it is free only. Only if you want a certification, you have to write an exam. Otherwise, it is quite economical. I think it is the cheapest in the world, I think so. Right? You do have other equivalent things, sir, but it is, so quality-wise, it is not something like this. It is quite flexible, 4 weeks, 8 weeks, 12 weeks. And of course, one good thing about NPTEL, other than all the other things, is the focus part of it. You have to compulsorily write an assignment every week. So you are more focused on this NPTEL than with other things. For example, you do also have the private things where you don't have the assignment part, where you can do anything on your own at any time. But here it is not something like that. It is, the duration is fixed, your assignment time is fixed, your exam time is fixed. This would help you to focus more on the subject than any other MOOC platforms. And of course, other than this, I have done some courses where you have been offered the software also. For example, MATLAB software. Suppose if you are doing a course on MATLAB, they give you free MATLAB software, licensed versions. Right? And in some cases, I was told by somebody, they were offered something which normally you won't get it elsewhere in some other platforms. Anyway, I think it's a good service from NPTEL. They should improve it further and they should take it to the next level by more publications. My domain as of now is started with patents. And the new course, what is that, the new system that they've got at Code, is it? Domain specialty. I think this would improve the popularity of this course because more faculties are doing the course within the specified domain. In fact, I have registered for 6 courses this time only to get the domain certification part of it. And the programs are also very challenging in those domain levels and all. Not all programs are very easy. There is a small amount of challenge in this to complete the domain certification also. You will not get the certificate very easily. You have to put in some effort to get the domain certification. I think that is a very welcome move, the domain specialization part. At least in our area, they could increase the number of domain certifications. In electrical engineering, there are only 4. I think you could increase it to 4 or 8 and all. And you don't have separate thing called electronics, something like that. They could increase the number of domain specifications so that more number of people will do the courses. And of course, overall, I think the quality of education or technical education would improve because of this NPTEL alone. Discussion forums have participated, but most often you don't get doubts at all, right? It is maybe for a layman, if at all you have a doubt or if you want to have a chat with them, you can do. It is good. But most often if you have put a query and all, if you put a query, normally gets answered. You don't need a forum for that to have a live interaction and get an answer. If at all you have any doubt, you can put a question, it gets answered. Most often it gets answered. Even if it's a silly question, it gets answered. by the teaching assistant. Somebody answers the questions.